wise men say, only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things were meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you.
I want you to look into her eyes, and I want you to say these words. I want you to say, with this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Wear this ring.
Wear this ring.
As a token and symbol.
As a token and symbol.
Of my perfect love for you.
Of my perfect love for you.
So if you would kindly place that ring on his finger.
Thank you.
And repeat, look into his eyes and say those same words. Say, with this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Wear this ring.
Wear this ring.
As a token and symbol.
As a token and symbol.
Of my perfect love for you.
Of my perfect love for you.
I'm happy to know.
We have seen
that Marcelo and Sadia are in fact husband and wife.
By the power invested in Elder Hicks and myself, we now pronounce that they are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, Son, and of the Holy Ghost, we do now pronounce them husband and wife. You may salute the bride.
For those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. For as much as Leroy and Latanya have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and have pledged their faithfulness to each other, and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of rings and by joining hands, by the authority vested in me by the state of South Carolina, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
To the bride and groom.
Without your love, I'm like a song without words, just like a nest without birds. Without your love, the Son of God will never shine at my door. My life holds nothing in store without your love. I rode the crest of a wave with you beside me. Now who's to guide me? Because without